This kitchen corner has come a very long way, but lately I felt like it was missing something, specifically my baby's face. So I found these vintage inspired picture frames online, removed the hardware on the back so that they would lay flat. I printed out some of my favorite photos and added peel and stick magnets to the back of the frames. I added them in a little gallery wall layout, and now this room feels 10 times more special.